It's a new
double, triple, quadruple kill.
Who's got the hot hand?